Welcome to the IDEA tutorial. This series of videos will help you learn how to use many of the features of IDEA so you can start gaining new insights from your data. First, let's open the IDEA application and take a look around. From the Start menu, navigate to Caseware IDEA. Or if you have a shortcut to IDEA on your desktop, you can also double-click that icon. When you open IDEA for the first time, the Samples project is open. We can tell which project is selected in the blue bar at the bottom where it says Managed Project, Samples. Let's go over some of the different components of the IDEA application. On the left side, we have the File Explorer. The File Explorer shows a list of all of the IDEA databases in the current project. It also displays the number of records and other information like the created and modified dates. You can stretch and rearrange all of the components in IDEA to optimize your environment. Let's double-click on the Sample Detailed Sales Database to open it. The Sample Detailed Sales Database is displayed in the main window. Select a cell and try to type over the data. The data is protected and cannot be changed. This ensures data integrity and helps reduce the risk of changing or deleting data unintentionally. The IDEA ribbon at the top displays IDEA commands and tasks organized into tabs and groups. On the right side, we have the Properties window, which contains lots of useful features. For example, we can quickly calculate the total of the Sales plus Tax field here. Click Control Total and select Sales plus Tax. Then click OK. The total is displayed in the Properties window. Keep watching more of these IDEA tutorial videos to learn how to use a variety of IDEA features and start expanding your audit analytics landscape today.